What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And I know the screen's kind of blurry because I don't have my ring light right now. I think my sister has it. But today we're going to talk about some baseball things that I got. So I got some new catcher's gear and a helmet. We're going to be going over the helmet and the face mask. So I really like this. I haven't used it for practice or a game yet. And I mean, I've already fitted it and wore it a few times. I like it. I have red because my team is red. But yeah, I can see much better than my old helmet. I like the catcher's cap. And, well, you guys can try and put the link in the description. If not, I'll put the Cat 9 link in the description, and I'll put the FM25 LMX All-Star helmet in the description. If you guys want to see a catcher training video soon, I can't really go outside. I want to go sledding today. Because maybe it's not where you live, but where I live, it's snowing right now. Well, I went outside this morning and it was awesome. It's all slushy though, but yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's a really quick one. I was just showing off my new catcher's helmet equipment, so peace out.